Curtis.
Celebrate the biggest decade in music.
lunchbox.
Spinners.
Still.
competition before the week is out. If you want to get involved and request your favourite 90s track, you can do so online, spiritradio.com.au. Classic rock and today's hits continue here on The Spirit with Lenny Kravitz, Green Spoon, and we'll play the Black Keys to kick us off.
Tougher with your old man's well-run steak, more Aussie than a kangaroo playing acrobat or a didgeridoo. It can only be the Camp Ride off-road camper. West Australian made and ready to handle even the toughest Aussie outback. It's where the adventure begins. Providing up off the ground accommodation for a family of six with a setup time less than 5 minutes. Our campers are built to a standard, not down to a price. Hit the open road today with Camp Ride Campers, the ultimate off-road family camper. Google Camp Ride Campers. DL17641.
Experience the open seas followed by the need for speed with Imagine Cruising's Vietnam Grand Prix in Southeast Asia Discovery. Departing March 2020, this unbeatable 11-night package includes a relaxing 4-night cruise on board Quantum of the Seas, followed by an exhilarating 3-day grandstand experience at the first ever Vietnam F1 Grand Prix. Packages start from just $3,999 per person. Book at imaginecruising.com.au and quote Spirit 100 to save $100.
Discovery Holiday Parks Lake Cunnamulla is the perfect base to stay and play in the remote Kimberley region. You'll spend days exploring WA's remarkable natural wonders and nights with a sundowner on the doorstep of your caravan or campsite right on the lake's edge. Book 4 nights on any site and only pay for 3. That's 1 night free. Save on your WA adventure and say g'day to the great Australian holiday at Discovery Holiday Parks Lake Cunnamulla.
With Tab Touch. Access your winnings faster with Pass the Post payouts and keep your winnings if there's a protest. Better your bet with Tab Touch.
Conditions apply. Gamble responsibly. Call Gamblers Help on 1-800-858-858.
You often find all waste engineering at the heart of Australia's largest mining operations. That's because we go beyond mining services, covering on-site and off-site maintenance, as well as turnkey engineering and fabrication. We deliver efficiency, minimise downtime and streamline shutdowns. Our on-site team, including boilermakers, coated welders, heavy diesel fitters, auto electricians and line borers, can be mobilised for support in remote WA at the drop of a hat. AWN, conveniently located in Tom Price, Newman and Perth. Learn more at allwestemg.com.au.
Whatever business you need to take care of, Budget has a hire vehicle to get the job done. From cars, vans, utes, trucks, buses, four-wheel drives and even vehicles you can drive into an open air line. Visit budget.com.au. Budget. Easy going.
Here with what's making news. Federal Labor has dissected its shock election loss in May with a review blaming a weak strategy and a clubbed policy agenda for the defeat. Former South Australian Premier Jay Weatherill helped develop the report. He says an unpopular leader also contributed.
It was leadership made a contribution to the loss. Not the only contribution, but part of the story.
Former leader Bill Shorten has released a lengthy statement saying if he had his time again, he'd campaign with fewer messages. Every WA police officer is getting an iPhone 11 as part of an $8 million deal with Telstra to fight crime. The state government says it effectively means officers will have the resources of a computer at their fingertips. Each phone will have apps to perform identity checks, search the police database, capture evidence and report crimes. The federal government has released the details of its relief package for drought-affected farmers worth $1 billion. The focus is primarily on worst-hit areas in the eastern states, but a remit is included to allow for WA shires to apply for assistance when needed.
Oscar Pulse is great news for pain sufferers. Manage your body aches and pains at oscarwellness.com.au. That's O-S-K-A wellness.com.au.
In sport, Adam Zampa says he's enjoying the spinning partnership that's he's formed with Ashton Agar. The pair will once again form a key part of the bowling attack when the Aussies host Pakistan at Optus Stadium in tomorrow's third and final clash. Zampa says they complement each other.
We communicate really well out on the ground, so that's something that we're really working on. It's just, you know, he's a different bowler to what I am, but similar in some aspects.
In the Spirit weather, thanks to Imagine Cruising. Want to experience the world's first Vietnam F1 Grand Prix in style? Imagine Cruising's amazing package includes 4-night cruise on board Quantum of the Seas, plus 3-day grandstand experience. To book, go to imaginecruising.com.au. Quote Spirit 100 to save $100.
There's a bushfire sign, school in Broome, Cape Levite Road in Waterbank and Dampier Peninsula. peninsula with a sharp broom. There's a smoke alert for people travelling along the Gibb River Wyndham Road opposite Durack and Ellenbrae stations in Durack, the sharp Wyndham East Kimberley. There's a total fire ban today for the Mid West Gascoyne region for Carnarvon, a catastrophic fire danger forecast for the Gascoyne coast, a severe fire danger forecast for the Kimberley inland, East Pilbara coast, West Pilbara coast, East Pilbara inland, Ashburton inland, and coastal central west north. There's a strong wind warning for the Gascoyne and Geraldton coasts. Partly cloudy in the southwest today, Bunbury and Busselton 26, Margaret River 22 and Collie 28. Sunshine for the central west, Geraldton 31, Morrow 37, Kalmarri and Morrow 34, Durian Bay 30, Lancelin 27. Very hot and sunny for the Kimberley, Broome 37, Derby and Kununurra 41. Blue skies for the Pilbara, Karratha 38, Headland and Patawanaka 41, Exmouth 36, Tom Price 39, Newman 40, Paraburdoo 42. Sunny for the Gascoyne, Meekatharra 39, Mount Magnet 38. Sunny in the Goldfields, Laverton 34, Leonora 35 and Leinster 37. In the central Wheatbelt, sunny, Southern Cross 31, Dalwallamy 34. It's partly cloudy for the South East Coastal, Ravensthorpe 23. Sunny for the interior, and if you're heading to Perth, sunny with a top of 28 degrees.
The best classic rock and today's hits, Spirit.